My name is Paul. I'm the Mortise Lock Technical Representative here at Sargent Manufacturing. Today I'm going to show you how to change the function of our 7800 and 8200 multifunction mortise lock. To begin, there are three locations on the lock body that each represent different functions. This location shows the 05, 37, and 38. This location shows the 04, 06, 13, and 31. And this location shows the 36. The green screw located on the side of the lock body will come in the proper location for the function that was ordered. In this case, it is located in the 05, 37, 38 location. First, I'm going to show you how to change to a 36 function. You're going to unscrew the green screw and relocate it to the 36 position. In order to change to the 04, 06, 13, and 31 functions, you must first ensure that the locking hub is at a 45 degree angle. Now that the hub is at 45 degrees, we're going to move the green screw to its proper location. Depending on the function you are changing to, additional parts may be needed. And that's how you change the function of our 7800 and 8200 series mortise lock. If you need any further assistance, feel free to contact us at techsupport.sargent@assaabloy.com or give us a call at 1-800-727-5477.